thing I like to say, Hitman, is congratulations.
Yeah, first thing I'd like to say is you got lucky again, Hitman.
Well, Hitman Bret Hart, it appears at WrestleMania, it's you versus Yokozuna one-on-one. What about it?
Well, you know, Vince, Yokozuna is going to get his shot at WrestleMania, and everybody knows that now. But for me, I got a lot of things on my mind besides Yokozuna. I got all the toughest challengers lined up. They're all stacked up, and they all want a shot at me, and they all want a shot at the World Wrestling Federation title. But for me, I can only take this thing one day at a time, one step at a time, and that means going through all these guys. And Yokozuna, I promised I'd be a fighting champion, and I'm going to be a fighting champion. And when it comes a little closer, when it gets just that much closer to WrestleMania, that's when I'm going to start worrying about you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my guest this week is a man who is proud of his name. He is also proud of his heritage and indeed proud of his country. He is a true American. Let's welcome Hacksaw Jim.
Country, for I carry the flag of the United States of America wherever I go throughout this world. But when Mr. Fuji and Yoka Tommy or Tommy or whatever he calls himself comes to our country and talks about the lazy American workers, that we have lost our work ethic, that we can no longer make good automobiles, good cars, or good stereos, then someone has to do something about it. And Hacksaw Jim Duggan is that man.
Hey! What's he gonna do? Admit that the guy's telling the truth? That's about all you can do about it.
He's telling it like it is. Yet, no one here in the World Wrestling Federation has been able to knock Yokozuna off his feet.
Yes, yes, I'm aware of that. I'm aware that big Yokozuna has not been knocked off his feet. But right now, I'm gonna challenge him. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, this American, challenges that large Japanese man to bring his Japanese flag to the ring, to bring his Japanese manager to the ring. And I not will only knock him off his feet, but I will stand over him with the stars and stripes and wave it proudly. For I will not quit. I will not stop. I will not waver. For as long as there's air in my lungs and blood in my heart, I will attack, attack, attack. So help me God.
Wow, I like it.
Bless America!
Oh! What a challenge by Hacksaw Jim Duggan, carrying Old Glory!
Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Yokozuna, and myself accept your challenge. We'll meet right here next week.
Yes! Yes!
But let me give a warning, Hacksaw. No one has ever took my Yokozuna off his feet. You need all the love.
So next week, right here, it's Japan versus the United States. Yokozuna versus Hacksaw Jim Duggan for the challenge.
Friday night's Madison Square Garden extravaganza. Tatanka, along with the Macho Man and a whole bunch of others, were there for a very, very special reason, to kick off Headlock on Hunger. And there you see the Hitman, Bret Hart, winding his way to the square circle with a check for $100,000.
Let me tell you, the emotion was high in Madison Square Garden last Friday night, and I was a part of it, and I feel real good about it.
the Hitman Bret Hart, leading all the World Wrestling Federation superstars and the fans for this gallant effort. Let's take you now to the comments of the Hitman.
On behalf of myself and each and every one of the superstars of the World Wrestling Federation, and on behalf of the staff and the management and the promotion of the World Wrestling Federation, and especially on behalf of each and every one of the World Wrestling Federation fans that have shown up here tonight, it's an honor and a privilege to give you this check for the American Red Cross for $100,000, Mr. Ford.
The Hitman, Bret Hart, presenting a check for $100,000. There's going to be a whole lot more. It's Monday Night Raw, and it's uncooked.
Uncensored.
And Rob's busy, but it's uncut as well.
Busy.
Hello. Sorry.
I'm busy now.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
To be the World Wrestling Federation champion, you gotta want it every day. It takes an integrated approach to training, and that is what ICO Pro is all about.
And a charge. Oh,
wow. Right on the money.
And I do believe we have Hacksaw Jim Duggan with us. Hello, Hacksaw.
Good it.
Hello, Jim. Can you hear us? Somebody better tell Jim to cut his television set down. He can't hear us.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, you can't hear us.
How are you doing, Vince?
We're great.
I'm just starting to get a little fired up here watching that big Yokozuna in the ring.
Yeah, well, you have challenged him. What do you think your chances of knocking him off his feet really are?
Well, Vince, there's no question about it. He's just at least twice as big as me, and he's very strong. And I know what Mr. Suzuki is capable of, but I really believe in my heart I can knock that Yokozuna off his feet.
I think it's pronounced Yokozuna.
Well, whatever you call him, some Japanese name.
Well, all right. You made reference earlier this weekend to a trade deficit and things of that nature, thinking that perhaps you, representing the United States, might be able to beat this big man, knock him off his feet, representing the country of Japan.
Well, that's right, Vince. You know, I think he might have his mind on the WWF heavyweight title at WrestleMania in Las Vegas. He's not waving that Japanese flag. They're going to step in the ring, and they're going to see hundreds of American flags waving. They're going to hear thousands of people chanting USA, USA. And I want them to understand this. I will not disappoint myself. I will not disappoint my family. And by God, I will not disappoint my country. I'm going to knock him out. I will not down on the ground, tough guy. Oh, excuse me, Vince, I'm getting fired right now.
I can tell you, we look forward to that this weekend. Hacksaw, thanks for joining us. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, one-on-one against Yokozuna. If anyone can knock this big man off his feet, it's Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
He's going to take on Mission Impossible, yeah.
We'll be back with Lex Luger, the Narcissist. What a competitor I believe he's going to be. We'll return to more WWF action. Doug and Ray.
Hacksaw, last week you made the challenge. Now, do you feel confident you can knock Yokozuna off his feet?
Just like our troops did in Kuwait, just like our troops did in Desert Storm, just like our troops are doing now in Somalia. Success, the big man's going down.
Hey! Well, he is jacked to the max, no doubt about that. Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Let me tell you something about this guy. He is a big man. And let me give one hole for Hacksaw Jim Duggan, because I like what he's all about. And he's all about what he's carrying right there. And that's the United States flag. Go get him, Hacksaw. Hole.
This place is going bananas. What an invention from one of the premier superstars in the World Wrestling Federation, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And if fans can bring momentum to you, if it takes us as the home team crowd, Hacksaw Jim Duggan's going to have that momentum.
Sure, the fans are going to try to give him momentum. Sure, they would love to see Jim Duggan be able to knock Yokozuna off his feet. Sure, they would love to think that the Japanese aren't right when they accuse the American. Americans of being lazy. Sure, they would love to think the American products are as good as the Japanese, but unfortunately, none of that stuff is true. What's going to happen here is all of these people are going to go home with a big sad look on their face when they realize that Jim Duggan can't get the job done.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan may not be able to solve the trade deficit, but I believe he's going to knock Yokozuna down.
Oh, look at this.
Getting a vicarious thrill right now. I feel like I'm in there with Hacksaw.
It's Japan versus the United States. It's Japan versus the West. East versus West right here in the World Wrestling Federation.
And look at the stoic look on the crusher of that man right there.
We'll be right back with Yokozuna versus Duggan for the challenge.
Well, we're back with WWF Action, and action we're going to have in just a moment. A stare down here with a Hacksaw Jim Duggan looking right in the eyes of Yokozuna. Now, this is not a sanctioned match, ladies and gentlemen. Let me set it up for you. Indeed, Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna have stated no one can knock the big man down. No one can knock Yokozuna off his feet. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is going to prove he can do just that.
You're the stare down. Nobody blink.
Let me just paraphrase what all you just said. Hacksaw Jim Duggan has bitten off more than he can chew.
He's ready right now. Yeah. Duggan's ready to go. Look at this.
Sure, he'd love to try to jump Yokozuna before he's
Whoa,
ready.
Take a look. No doubt. Yokozuna.
505 pounds. Yokozuna, former sumo wrestler, grand champion. He does possess unbelievable balance and athletic prowess. I'll give him that.
He really does. He got hit by a car once in his native country. They asked the driver what happened. He said, I didn't have enough gas to go around him. That's how big this man is. And you think Hacksaw Jim Duggan could get him off his feet? You're crazy. You're both crazy.
Again, though, let's talk about what it is to be in front of a home team crowd.
Feel the momentum. Chills up and down my spine. Hacksaw, I'm with you, brother. Do it for everyone. Do it for the USA. Yeah.
Francisco 49ers, what it's like to be in front of a hometown crowd, or the Miami Dolphins. They both lost in front of their hometown crowd, and so is Duggan.
Look at this. Here we go. Ooh. What a collision this is going to be. Hacksaw Jim Duggan with momentum. Hacksaw Jim Duggan peering in the eyes of Yokozuna.
Yokozuna readying himself down. Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Duggan is down. Duggan is set. Duggan ready for the charge. And
I've never seen Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
He went down
shocked.
Like a ton of bricks.
I am shocked. Bottom line, it's not over until it's over, but I'm shocked.
He didn't even budge him. He didn't
Wait
even
a minute.
Move
whoa, 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 whoa.
Him.
It's not over yet. I think Hacksaw Jim Duggan wants to try it again.
It's going to be hard to get the momentum up.
Listen
the
to these
time.
Fans. Save yourself the embarrassment, Duggan. Go back to the dressing room.
Go We're on. With Hacksaw. Hacksaw's down. Even more determined than ever. Now he's set again. Hacksaw Jim Duggan looking into Yokozuna. Yokozuna takes his time, readies himself, and
he's still scared.
And there he comes, and oh,
Duggan's down again.
wait a minute there. What?
With his shoulder.
Yokozuna.
Wait a minute.
See, you never know.
You just never know a little bit.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan went down, but I wonder if Duggan saw Yokozuna favoring that shoulder just a bit. Will he try it again, or is it history?
Yeah, he'll try it. Hacksaw's that type of person.
Here he goes.
How many times are going to let him do this? He's already proven he can't do it.
Hey, listen.
This should be over right now.
Come on, Hacksaw. Get the momentum.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan psyching himself up. Going round and round Yokozuna. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, he has to do it. He has to do it.
He can't do it. I'm telling you, right now in Japan, the emperor is smiling because he knows the trade deficit is going sky high, and he knows that Jim Duggan is going down.
Here we go now, ready for a third collision, and Jim Duggan firing out of the hole, and Yokozuna, wait a minute, Yokozuna's going down, he's going down, he's going down, Duggan's going down, Duggan,
whoa, shook him up,
Jim Duggan did not go down.
Wait a minute.
Look at him. He's breaking.
Duggan did not go down on that last exchange. It's over, right? Stop it, right?
Ooh.
No, it's not over. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is getting ready. Yokozuna is getting ready. It's the United States versus Japan. Oh, a clothesline. Duggan got it. Duggan, he's going down. He's going down. Yes. Yes.
He did it. He did it.
Listen to this crowd. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, representing the United States of America, victorious.
Wait. Mr. Fuji, what you doing? He just gave Yokozuna that back bucket. He brings it in the ring.
It's full of salt. He's fixing to get Pearl Harbor, I guarantee you.
Wait a minute. Turn around, Duggan. The fans are pointing at Yokozuna. Turn around, Jim. Hacksaw Jim Duggan side. Wait a minute. Oh, no. I can't believe that. The flag, the American flag, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan down, and Yokozuna throwing that salt squarely into the eyes of Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Look at this. Duggan can't even stand up. Look what's happened to Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
This is Yokozuna's revenge right here.
I can't believe what's happened to Duggan. It was a glorious victory for Hacksaw Jim Duggan and for his country. Oh, wait a minute. Yokozuna has he cinched up. Look at that suplex by Yokozuna. The victory of Duggan. His victory desecrated. The very flag desecrated. Look at this. Look what Yokozuna is doing to Hacksaw Jim Duggan now.
This is reminiscent of 1941.
That's exactly what it's reminiscent of. All over again. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is the victor. You can't take that away from him. But that's exactly what Yokozuna and Fuji are trying to do. What a great competitor. Hacksaw Jim Duggan gave it everything he had for himself, for his family, and for his country. Oh, no. Come on. Get in there. Somebody's got to do something. Don't let that happen. No. Don't let that happen. Duggan's not moving. Duggan's not moving at all. Get him out of there.
He gave it everything he had, but look what he's going to have to show for it.
No. A hush has fallen over this crowd. Duggan is not moving. No, get him down. Get him down from there. He's going to do it again. Not now. I can't believe what we're seeing. This great victory of Duggan. Come on. Get this man away. Get him out of here. No!
Son of Smith!
Mr. Fuji now! What is going on here? Is there no control? Is there no dignity whatsoever? Jim Duggan is unconscious! Fuji laying the American flag over a great American! Symbolic. Look at this. Oh, not again. Please, no. Please, Samoa. No. Don't let this happen again. No.
As bad as this is, you gotta know. Duggan has brought this on himself.
Oh, no.
And the American flag.
I can't believe what we have witnessed. We witnessed a great triumph for Jim Duggan and for the United States. And then from there, we witnessed the desecration of that victory and the desecration of the red, white, and the blue. And Fuji has the audacity to lead this, exactly, you bet, to lead this mammoth individual back to the dressing room, waving the Japanese flag before all. And back to Duggan.
Get underneath.
His ribs could be crushed.
His ribs have got to be broken. Ribs have got to be broken.
Oh, no. There appears to be some internal bleeding. Who knows what kind of the extent of the injuries of Jim Duggan. And how can you go from triumph to this? The hush has fallen over this capacity crowd. I can't believe, no one can believe what we've seen.
On the first try, Duggan went after the big man from Japan. And you can see what happened. Undaunted, Hacksaw, with the capacity crowd behind him, chanting USA, would try it again. Hacksaw did not get Yokozuna off his feet, but it looks as though the big Japanese star may have injured his shoulder. With the crowd on their feet, Duggan sensed Yokozuna's vulnerability.
Oh, a clothesline! Duggan got it! Duggan, he's going down, yes!
He did it!
Then with the urging and assistance of Mr. Fuji, Yokozuna made Hacksaw Jim Duggan's worst case scenario come true.
Turn around, Jim! Hacksaw Jim Duggan saw it!
But once was not enough for this 505-pound monster. Nothing less than pure torture could satisfy the nefarious Mr. Fuji. Then came the most humiliating blow of them all. Finally, the carnage had ended, and a hush fell on this capacity crowd as Hacksaw Jim Duggan was carted out of the arena.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan, last week, not only did my Yokozuna beat you right in the middle ring, but he squashed you, and best of all, we used your American flag to cover you.
Shot his name. Yes.
Well, comments from Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji as a result of Yokozuna's attack last week. Hacksaw Jim Duggan suffered broken ribs, cracked ribs, and internal bleeding as well from torn intercostals. It is doubtful as to just when Hacksaw Jim Duggan will return to action.
I don't think he'll ever return to action. You know, instead of draping the American flag over him at the end there, they should have poured syrup on him because he was left flat as a pancake. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, how does it feel to know that you disgraced your family, disgraced the American flag, and most importantly, he disgraced the United States.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan didn't disgrace anything or anybody. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, feel good about the fact that you're a great competitor and a great American, and you did what you said you were gonna do. You took the big man, Yokozuna, down to the ground. Yes, you did. And how did you know it was gonna be a sneak attack, Pearl Harbor, all over again?
We'll be back as we continue with tag team action with the Steiner Brothers. Stay with us. And the ring begins to shake a little bit as Yokozuna.
What is that for? The foot stuff
hanging
the
down? Well, I guess it means he's ready for the match. And oh my! Greenberg going down to the canvas. And advice from Mr. Fuji, much like the advice Mr. Fuji was giving Yokozuna when many of you saw Yokozuna do a number on Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Mr. Duggan, of course, having the distinction of being the first man in single competition to ever knock Yokozuna off his feet. But boy, did Duggan pay the price. We'll have an update a little bit later on, right after this matchup. Oh, no!
I think Yokozuna's that wedgie thing he's got going, that's got to be uncomfortable, doesn't he? Why'd he just pull it out? I mean...
Are you referring to the... Yes, I suppose you are.
That little ribbon he's got going up there.
Look at that one hand. Ross Greenberg flies through the air. Look out, here it comes.
Here we go. Did you get the license plate of the truck that hit me?
You got to be rubbing fix this thing.
Macho Man Randy Savage still going nuts, trying to get to the microphone.
No,
and look at this. Forget about it.
Okay. Yeah, you know, I've said that so many times.
Really?
Yeah.
In the translation?
I have no idea.
Hey, Macho, leave it!
Hey!
Give me that thing!
Macho Man Randy Savage battling Bartlett here for his microphone. Let's go back to the replay.
Oh. Can we get, like, the jaws of life? Get that guy out of that?
Yokozuna!
Give him the mic! Give him the microphone! Get him!
Randy Savage now has Rob Bartlett's mic!
Now it really is Monday Night Raw! Uncut, uncensored, and now Bartlett, you're on mic! Got it!
Let's take you to a special report!
Hey, Randy, give me that back! Come on!
Hello, everyone! This week's special report is brought to you by WWF Posters 5. This fifth edition of our poster series contains 8 superb full-size color posters of your favorite WWF superstars, including, but to name a few, Mr. Perfect, Razor Ramon, the reigning champion Bret Hart, and more. Now, the devious one, Mr. Fuji, has made it well known that his huge sumo star, Yokozuna, has never be knocked off his feet in singles combat. However, last week on World Wrestling Federation Superstars, Hacksaw Jim Duggan took on this daunting challenge. Let us go back to that action. It soon became a titanic struggle of patriotic issues, USA versus Japan. In the opening minutes, Duggan was painfully unsuccessful. But then, quite suddenly, he appeared to make progress.
Here we go now, ready for a third collision, and Jim Duggan! Jim Duggan firing out of the hole, and Yokozuna! Wait a minute, Yokozuna's going down, he's going down, Duggan! Whoa!
Inspired by a partisan crowd, he gathered momentum and steeled himself for yet another superhuman effort. Crowd up on their feet, a triumphant Hacksaw Jim Duggan began a premature celebration.
It's full of salt. He's fixing to get Pearl Harbor, I guarantee you.
Wait a minute. Turn around, Duggan. The fans are pointing at Yokozuna. Turn around, Jim. Hacksaw Jim Duggan's on. Wait a minute. Oh, no. I can't believe that. Throwing that salt squarely into the eyes. Jim Duggan.
Once the merciless Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna had their prey wounded, they went straight for the kill. Finally, USA pride was shaken to its very roots with this abasement of old glory. And then, with a shocked crowd chanting USA in support of their fallen hero, all that was left of Jim Duggan was sadly carted away.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Last week, you fought out like everyone when facing my Yokozuna. Not only did he defeat you, but he squash you.
Yosh! Yosh! Yosh!
If given the opportunity, Mr. Perfect would definitely be a menacing force at WrestleMania 9. And before we talk about the biggest event of 1993, I want to discuss the tremendous bulletin we heard earlier. Hulk Hogan making a very special appearance this Monday night on WWF Monday Night Raw. And no doubt, Hulk Hogan's presence has certainly made it very interesting here in the World Wrestling Federation, especially as we approach WrestleMania 9 on the way to Las Vegas, taking place Sunday afternoon, April 4th at Caesars Palace. Now, folks, you can be there in person. Just call 1-800-634-6698 to secure your seats. And right now, let's get more on the main event. Bret the Hitman Hart defending the World Wrestling Federation Championship against the massive Yokozuna.
April the 4th, WrestleMania 9. Let me tell you, this is my Yokozuna.
Yosh!
You, Hitman Bret Hart, is the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion. You will meet my Yokozuna come WrestleMania 9.
So does Ned.
You are a great wrestler, Bret Hart. A very sneaky, very intelligent wrestler, and well athletic. But my Yokozuna, who thought
yes.
gets you,
yes.
paid heavily,
yes.
heavily to defeat you in WrestleMania.
So is that Buzzard!
WrestleMania. I finally got to do the big match with Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji. You know, Yokozuna, he's definitely got to be the biggest threat I've ever stepped in the ring against. And I'd be a liar. I'd be a real liar if I told you that I wasn't really major concerned about this guy. This guy is definitely the most awesome, the most vicious force that I've ever had to step in the ring with, and I'm definitely, definitely concerned about it. But let me say one thing right here and right now. Mr. Fuji, mark this down. The Excellence of Execution has got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve. And I know the odds makers, all the odds makers are putting the Hitman down as a real long shot. But let me tell you something. I've been a long shot for a long time, and I'm going to be around for a long time. The World Wrestling Federation has never seen a champion like the Excellence of Execution. And the Excellence of Execution, the Hitman, is going to come through in WrestleMania.
The Hitman ready for his biggest challenge against Yokozuna at WrestleMania 9, Sunday afternoon, April 4th at Caesars Palace.
For her husband.
In light of what's happened, I'd just like to say that Jim and I have been together for almost 10 years. And in those years, I've nursed him back through many injuries. 4 knee operations, torn Achilles tendon, crushed vertebrae, and many other injuries. But now, everything is different. We've always wanted to have a baby, and now that I'm pregnant, Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna have done this to Jim. This could not have happened at a worse time. All I want is for Jim to be able to play with his baby. I know he's a proud man, and I know he loves his country, and I know millions of people love to watch him wrestle, but I love him, and our baby loves him, and I don't want to see him hurt. Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna have done this to Jim because he is a proud American. But we're not at war with Japan. This is a sport, and I don't want to see him hurt. I don't want Jim to wrestle. I'm sorry, but I don't want Jim to wrestle.
Well, gentlemen, there we have an obviously and justifiably concerned wife in Deborah Duggan.
Yeah, the only thing missing there was the violins. Let me tell you something, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Take your old lady's advice. Forget about wrestling. You're through. You're washed up. You're finished. Go get yourself a job at a gas station somewhere. Then you can watch that little kid of yours grow up to be a grease monkey like his old man. Continue to hide behind your wife's skirt tails.
Not a chance. Hacksaw Jim Duggan doesn't hide behind anything or anybody. Deborah, I understand where you're coming from, but it's a tough call for a competitor like Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Hacksaw, it's your decision, but a man's got to do what a man's got to do, and I just want to say, ho, tough guy.
We'll be right back.
You're the man.
You think about WrestleMania just around the corner, the aura of the magnificence of Caesar's Palace. Ooh, no, look at that.
I felt that before, and I thought I went through the ring.
And you were talking about what you felt last Monday night. You have to speculate whether or not the Hulkster himself will be, oh, no, at WrestleMania.
Well, nobody does it better than the Hulkster, and I'm thinking that, you know, if he goes to WrestleMania, everybody's going to be watching him big time, yeah.
Just conjecture on our part, however.
You know, in every kingdom, there's always a white knight that comes riding to the rescue. I guess that's what Hulk Hogan thinks he is. But usually you come to rescue a damsel in distress.
Look at that!
Oh, I love it.
This man is out on his feet, no longer on his feet. Yokozuna nailing Brian West. And oh, no. Here he goes. Yokozuna, undefeated 505 and squashing Brian West. Yokozuna be the next World Wrestling Federation champion as he has his opportunity at WrestleMania.
Well, I love the Hitman. I think he's a fighting champion. But right now, I have to say, honestly, I think that he's the underdog going into a WWF title match. For the first time in the history of the WWF, the champion's the underdog.
Well, as much as I hate to admit it and agree with the Macho Man, he is the underdog, and I'll tell you this, somebody better bring a big spatula to WrestleMania because they're gonna have to scrape the Hitman right off the mat when Yokozuna finishes him like this.
Big man dropping a big leg, Yokozuna.
Oh,
and I don't even wanna talk about that right there, but that is what can happen at WrestleMania, but I hope personally it doesn't for the Hitman.
Yokozuna watching himself. You can bet he wants to take the World Wrestling Federation title away from the Hitman. Standing by right now, let's take you to Hacksaw Jim Duggan's father, the chief himself.
Standing by with us now, ladies and gentlemen, the father of Hacksaw Jim Duggan, former chief of police of Glens Falls, New York. Chief Duggan, are you there?
Yes, I am, Mr. McMahon.
Mr. Duggan, could you give us a condition report on your son, Jim?
Well, Jim's ribs are pretty bad right now, and he's pretty distraught. He feels like he let his family and his friends, and especially his country, down.
Would you feel like he let anyone down, sir?
Heck no. Jim wouldn't let us down.
Well, indeed, as far as I'm concerned, I'm sure you would concur. He did what he said he wanted to do. He knocked Yokozuna off his feet.
Yes, that's my boy. He sure did.
What about returning to the ring, sir? Would you encourage Jim Duggan to return to the ring?
Without a doubt. The sooner the better.
I see.
As far as I'm concerned, Mr. McMahon, nobody carries the banner of the red, white, and blue like my son, Jim. I'm damn proud of him.
Well, thank you very much for joining us, Chief Duggan from Glens Falls, New York.
First of all, you've got an unbelievable main event with the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart, squaring off against the winner of the recent Royal Rumble, 505-pound Japanese superstar, Yokozuna. Yokozuna, managed by Mr. Fuji. Right now, let's hear from the champion.
You know, when you're the World Wrestling Federation champion, it's always in your best interest to size up all your opponents. When you think about Yokozuna, though, you're talking about somebody that's wiped out every single opponent he stepped in the ring with, undefeated. He squashed everybody. And that means Jim Duggan. Hacksaw Duggan was squashed like a grape, and everybody around the world saw it. Now, I know that I'm stepping in the ring with Yokozuna in WrestleMania 9 at Caesar's Palace, and I'm going to be the underdog. And I can accept that. But Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna, you better accept this. I've got the dedication. I've got the tenacity, and I have the excellence of execution. I'm the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. And when you step in the ring with me, you're going to find out that the bigger you are, the wider you spread. And you might have spread yourself just a little bit too thin. I'll see you in WrestleMania 9.
The narcissist Lex Luger is not going to have much time for posing at WrestleMania 9 when he meets face-to-face with Mr. Perfect. Now, folks, as more tremendous bouts are announced, it just becomes more obvious the tickets are not going to last. If you and your family would like to catch all the excitement, you have got to make your plans in a hurry. Call 1-800-634-6698 to secure your seats. Right now, though, let's get more on the main event. Bret the Hitman Hart to defend the World Wrestling Federation Championship against Yokozuna.
WrestleMania 9, April the 4th. World Wrestling Federation Champion Bret Hitman Hart. Yes. Hot son, you take a good look And my Yokozuna.
Yes!
6 feet five, 505 pounds. Yes, you are a very good wrestler indeed. Very smart wrestler, yes indeed. But you are like a little fly that flies around and takes nips at my Yokozuna. Well, once my Yokozuna get hold of you, Hitman Hart, you are ours. We'll crush you flat like a pancake and be the new champion.
Buzzard!
Well, Mr. Fuji convinced that pound for pound, Bret the Hitman Hart cannot match up to Yokozuna, the championship on the line.
Anything, man, you know, a couple of sausages, anything.
I see.
Oh,
no!
Bam!
Oh, the ring has just been moved about 12 feet, Vince McMahon.
What a matchup! Bret Hart against Fatu. And Fatu sensing victory, the cover, two and yes, no!
I ain't seen this much brutality since I made the motion picture clam bake.
That was brutal.
Back on his feet, Bret Hart, maybe not for long. And down, side suplex.
WrestleMania 9, the main event, very much in jeopardy right now.
Absolutely, you can almost feel that World Wrestling Federation title slipping from the hands of the Hitman from the top rope. That'll do it. Taking his time for the cover, Fatu, and
no.
He almost didn't pick out in time right
still
there.
Still can't get him.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T for the Bret the Hitman Hart from the Macho Man, brother. Win or lose, you're doing one hell of a thing in there. You're fighting and you're going against all odds. That's the way
from
I see it.
On the top rope now, Fatu. Oh, look at this. Bret Hart, Bret Hart quickly up on his feet. Fatu,
wow,
definitely having problems.
Right on his little Fatu.
Bret Hart setting up Fatu from the top.
Wow, man.
What a suplex.
Cover him. Hook
one, two, yes. Yeah, no.
No,
no,
man.
No, no.
What a fight.
What a maneuver almost out of desperation by Bret Hart. And
down with a bar.
Wow, was that impressive. A cover, two and three. No.
Not a chance right there. What a fight this is on Monday Night Raw. I can't believe it.
This is what it's all about in the World Wrestling Federation, this kind of competition, and
down across the knee.
What power.
Trying to successfully defend the World Wrestling Federation title, hoping to go to WrestleMania with it, and meet Yokozuna.
The Hitman has conditioning on his side, let me tell you, besides a lot of heart.
This man's putting up more of a fight than Ann Margaret did.
The sharpshooter, will he get it on the big man for a two?
Get it!
Yeah, see
get it.
It! No, wait a minute! Wait a minute! From behind!
Wait, wait, look out, man!
No.
Wait a minute! That's not the right guy in the ring right there.
This ain't a tag here.
Two, don't do it now, no!
Hey, ref, it's the wrong guy. Take a look here, man. It's a little switchy thing they're doing there.
The referee doesn't know it.
And they switched again.
Wow, man.
Strategy on
weird.
The part of the manager of the head shrinkers. Alpha sends Samo in there when Fatu was out, and now Vice Force. It's Fatu back in there. Look at this. This may do it. Collision.
Wow.
And snap down to the canvas.
Wow, drop kick. Oh, he's
unbelievable. I'm losing my voice.
Night Raw. Now, here we go with a sharpshooter. Trying to get him over. Trying to get the big man
what
over.
A
can
match.
Can he do it? Yes!
He's out
yes.
there, man. You're out. Wow, man. That was something else.
And still, World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret Hitman.
Respect. R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Okay, you got it, Macho Man. For the World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hitman, Bret Hart, who now will go to WrestleMania to defend the title against 505-pound Yokozuna.
And
what a victory.
Earned it all. Yes, he has.
What a champion. The Hitman, Bret Hart.
What a victory.
Incredible. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. For the Hitman.
You know, folks, for many years I've been with the WWF. And over those years, I carried the flag of the United States of America high and proud. Through the trouble we had with Iran and throughout the Iraqi war, I carried the red, white, and blue proudly. But now everything has changed. Not only in my private life with my pregnant wife, Deborah, and our baby-to-be, but what happened in the ring. I did what I said I was going to do. I knocked Yokozuna off his feet. But then I made a huge mistake. I turned my back to him to celebrate with you folks out there. Then Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna hurt me like never before. In my mind's eye, I can still see our flag crumpled up in the middle of the ring as they carried me back on a stretcher. I think back to all the brave men and women that have given their lives to keep our flag up off the ground. I think of all the flag-draped coffins that have come home. And I feel that I've let you down. I feel that I let my family down. I feel that I let my fans down. But most of all, I feel that I let my country down. And for that, I'm ashamed and I'm sorry.
Gentlemen, my guest this week will defend his WWF Championship at WrestleMania 9. He is the reigning WWF Champion. Yokozuna, who is yet to be defeated.
You know, being World Wrestling Federation champion, you sort of just stand back and you watch everybody. And I've been watching Yokozuna. He's just gone through every single guy he stepped in the ring with. He's just wiped them all out. Everybody saw what Yokozuna did to Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And if that doesn't put goosebumps up the back of your spine, nothing will. So Yokozuna, he's impressed me with a lot of things. And then there was the Royal Rumble. 29 other guys couldn't beat Yokozuna. And I'd be a liar if I told you that I didn't have a big giant pit in my stomach when I knew that I'd finally have to face Yokozuna. But I'd like Yokozuna to keep one thing in mind. Just how exactly I became the World Wrestling Federation champion. I had the tenacity to become the World Wrestling Federation champion. I had the dedication. And the one most important thing, I have the excellence of execution. You know, Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji, I couldn't think of a better place to go against all odds than Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas, because I already know that a lot of people are already counting me out. There's a lot of people that think I'm going into this thing as one big underdog. But let me promise you, Yokozuna, one big thing, because every time I've defended this World Wrestling Federation title against every single opponent that I've ever stepped in the ring with, they've all walked out of that ring with respect for the excellence of execution. They've all respected the Hitman. And Yokozuna and the Japanese, they're real big on respect. But I'll make one big promise. When you step out of the ring in WrestleMania 9 at Caesar's Palace, you will respect me. And even better than that, when I step out of the ring in WrestleMania 9, I'll be wearing the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt. It'll be right where it belongs.
The Hitman Bret Hart, the excellence of execution. Very confident, as well he should be.
Respect is what it's all about.
The other half of what has now become a gigantic double main event pits World Wrestling Federation champ Bret the Hitman Hart against the number one contender, 505-pound Japanese superstar Yokozuna. He's standing by with Mr. Fuji.
Bret Hart, you tell the whole world that you are the underdog. I say to you, you're beating men already. You take a good look at my Yokozuna, 505 pounds.
Yes!
And here, what we're going to do to your axis of execution.
Booyah!
Become the new WWF Heavyweight Champion.
Snare!
Banzai, no?
Sayonara. Banzai!
What a main event that is going to be. Sunday, April 4th at Caesars Palace, Las Vegas, Nevada. It's shaping up to be the greatest WrestleMania ever. There. Also, Yokozuna, he challenges the Hitman for the championship belt.
WrestleMania. I've finally got to do the big match with Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji. You know, Yokozuna, he's definitely got to be the biggest threat I've ever stepped in the ring against. And I'd be a liar. I'd be a real liar if I told you that I wasn't, really major concerned about this guy. This guy is definitely the most awesome, the most vicious force that I've ever had to step in the ring with, and I'm definitely, definitely concerned about it. But let me say one thing right here and right now. Mr. Fuji, mark this down. The excellence of execution has got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve, and I know the odds makers, all the odds makers are putting the Hitman down as a real long shot. But let me tell you something. I've been a long shot for a long time, and I'm going to be around for a long time. The World Wrestling Federation has never seen a champion like the excellence of execution, and the excellence of execution, the Hitman, is going to come through in WrestleMania.
The Hitman set to defend the championship against Yokozuna. That match now part of a double main event. It was announced earlier the Mega Maniacs, comprised of Hulk Hogan and Brutus the Barber Beefcake, will now challenge Money Incorporated for Tag Team Gold. And you can be there in person. Just call 1-800-634-6698 to secure your seats to WrestleMania 9, Sunday afternoon, April 4th at Caesars Palace.
Tickets. The other half of the gigantic double main event at WrestleMania pits the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart, against 505-pound Japanese superstar Yokozuna, managed by the devious Mr. Fuji. Right now, let's hear from both champion and challenger.
You know, when you're the World Wrestling Federation champion, it's your job to study your opponents, and that's what I've done. I've studied Yokozuna, and I've watched him come into the World Wrestling Federation and wipe out every single guy he stepped in the ring with. He's wiped them all out. He's squashed them all. He's undefeated. And you know something? The World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hitman, respects that. But when you turn it around the other way, Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji, they have no respect for me. They don't respect where I've come from. They don't respect my wrestling ability. They don't respect the fact that I am the excellence of execution and I am the World Wrestling Federation champion. But mark my words, I kind of like the fact, Mr. Fuji, that I'm going into WrestleMania 9 as the underdog. But remember one thing, you will walk out of the ring respecting me, and I will walk out of the ring wearing the World Wrestling Federation championship belt.
Bret Hart, you tell the whole world that you are the underdog. I say to you, you're beating men already. You take a good look at my Yokozuna, 505 pounds.
Yes!
And here, what we're going to do to your axis of execution.
Booyah!
Become the new WWF Heavyweight Champion.
Snare!
Banzai, no?
Sayonara. Banzai!
My heart pours out to Hacksaw Jim Duggan and the zillions of people all around the world. Hacksaw, you don't have anything to be ashamed of. It was a sneak attack by one person, and that's Yokozuna, that put you out of action. And we all want you to get back into the ring. Oh, big guy, yeah.
And I'll second the motion. I'm sure Hacksaw Jim Duggan is watching this broadcast and watching this matchup at this moment. For that matter, I'm sure the Hitman Bret Hart is doing the same.
Yeah, the letter has poured in asking for him to come back. And you notice I said letter. I checked. One person wrote in asking for Jim Duggan to come back. And that was probably from his wife wanting to get him out of the house. She's ashamed of him.
On the contrary, Deborah Duggan, very proud of her husband as well. She should be. Look at this charge by Yokozuna. All Americans proud of Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And I'm sure that there has been a tremendous outpouring of well wishes and wishes of Hacksaw Jim Duggan returning to action here in the World Wrestling Federation. Boom! Hacksaw Jim Duggan, no doubt, looking on, as is the Hitman Bret Hart. Both individuals, no doubt, analyzing Yokozuna.
I can see this scenario evolving. Yokozuna beats Bret Hart at WrestleMania, becomes the World Wrestling Federation champion, and then demolishes for a second time Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and he finally hangs it up for good. Wouldn't that be great?
I don't know if it'd be great or not, but that scenario could definitely happen. I mean, Yokozuna is one of the most extraordinary athletes I have ever witnessed in the World Wrestling Federation. Yokozuna on a tear, on his way to WrestleMania. Look out, Banzai!
I like
that. Could be the Hitman Bret Hart down to the canvas. We could be making the call of Yokozuna at Caesar's Palace. Execution executes the undefeated streak of the 505-pound Yokozuna.
Unbelievable matchup. End of story.
Let's go back to the replay and let's watch and listen. Ray Rougeau.
Mr. Fuji, I must admit, Yokozuna was very impressive tonight. But I state, this will not happen to Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
A lot worse will happen to the Hitman. We are going to destroy Bret Hart. And after WrestleMania, they will no longer call him the Hitman, but they will call him the Squash Man.
I like it. Or maybe the Flat Man.
With all due respect to your opponent tonight, this is not Bret Hart, the Excellence of Execution. Now at WrestleMania, you will be facing a man with tremendous wrestling skills and more determination than any other WWF champion. Now what we are talking about here is R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Respect, Mr. Fuji.
Respect? You want respect? You show respect. Hey, man.
Wait a minute, what's going on here?
Respect. We will show you.
Hey, teach him a little respect. What else?
Oh, come on.
Hey, Mr. Fuji.
There's no call for this. There's no call for this at all. What's he trying to do?
It's called respect, that's all.
It's called vicious.
What is he doing?
The closer
right
we get to WrestleMania, you the more vicious Yokozuna gets. Look at that, look at his
hey,
eye.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no,
no. This isn't necessary.
Yokozuna going
get
up again.
Get this man down. Fuji, get him off. The man can't breathe anymore. He's starting to turn blue.
Get him out of there.
Get him off there.
We correct you this time.
Come on, get him off.
WrestleMania, we got something very, very special for Bret Hart. It'll be worse. You want respect? You want respect? Well, Yokozuna will have all the respect when becoming the WWF champion in WrestleMania! You understand? You feel me?
Can you believe that? Yokozuna attempting to earn some respect. We'll be back with more action.
Hi, gang. This WrestleMania report is brought to you by the WWF Merchandise Catalog, featuring a full line of collectible teddy bears. The Merchandise Catalog, of course, is available in all World Wrestling Federation publications. Ladies and gentlemen, after what you have just seen, Yokozuna in action, I can only say that Yokozuna is demonstrating even more brutality as we get closer to WrestleMania. Yokozuna's opponent in Las Vegas has certainly had to recognize this increased hostility and aggressiveness. Right now, let's hear from the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
The almighty Yokozuna, I hope you feel like a real big man after you squash that guy over and over and over. I guess that's supposed to build up your confidence or something. And I suppose it's supposed to tear down mine. But Mr. Fuji, Yokozuna, that is not gonna happen. I am the excellence of execution, the greatest technical wrestler in the World Wrestling Federation today, and what you have doesn't scare me. Mark my words, Mr. Fuji. When you step in the ring with me in WrestleMania 9 in Caesar's Palace, you'll make that one fatal mistake. And remember one thing, Yokozuna, sooner or later, you're gonna have to come up for air, and that's the one thing you don't have. You don't have the endurance to keep up with the excellence of execution. 3 weeks from now, we'll see what you got, Yokozuna.
That, folks, is only one half of the big double main event at WrestleMania on Sunday, April 4th, from Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. Spectacular, by the way, is headlined by a double main event. One half pits the reigning World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart, against the most awesome force I have ever seen, from Japan, along with his manager, Mr. Fuji. Right now, let's hear from challenger Yokozuna.
Emperor of Japan, send nice telegram to my Yokozuna. Congratulating him for becoming the new WWF champion. Come WrestleMania 9, 2 weeks from now. As you know, my Yokozuna is undefeated in sumo. Karate champion, Aikido, Jiu-Jitsu, Judo, everything.
Now, yes!
Millions of fans in Japan, he will not lose faith. Yokozuna will be the new WWF champion. And all Japanese will be very, very happy. Sayonara, ne?
You know, Mr. Fuji, I'm getting just a little sick and tired of how everybody's talking about Yokozuna's gonna walk all over me at WrestleMania 9. How I'm the big underdog. And Yokozuna and you are already talking about the Emperor's gonna send you telegrams congratulating you on becoming the next World Wrestling Federation champion. Well, let me tell you something, Yokozuna. You're talking about losing face. You might lose a whole lot more than your face because you're up against the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. The excellence of execution is in focus, and I will be 100% in Caesar's Palace.
On the subject of that main event, next weekend, right here on WWF Superstars, you will eyewitness the official contract signing of the World Wrestling Federation title bout between champion Bret the Hitman Hart and Yokozuna. That's next weekend, right here.
You know, folks, last time I had a chance to talk to y'all, I was sitting at home by a fire, licking my wounds, feeling sorry for myself. Listening to what my dad had to say, and listening to what my pregnant wife, Deborah, had to say. And then one night it hit me, boom! I sat straight up in bed, and I said, Duggan, give yourself a kick in the pants. Sure, you're down, sure, you're hurt, but pull yourself up by the bootstraps. And from that day on, I decided not only to get my body into shape, but to get aboard a 100% All-American made board to take the Yokozuna. So Hacksaw Jim Duggan is on a mission. And that mission is to avenge myself, avenge my family, and avenge my flag. For I'm taking aim at Yokozuna with a brand new, all-American-made 2x4. Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna must understand this. This is the land of the free and the home of the brave.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here this week to witness the official signing for one half of the gigantic double main event next Sunday, April the 4th, at Caesars Palace in Las Vegas, Nevada. Joining us to witness the signing of the documents is the esteemed president of the World Wrestling Federation. Please welcome the Honorable Jack Tunney.
El Presidente.
They love him wherever he goes.
And with that, let me introduce to you, first of all, the challenger. From the land of the rising sun, led to the ring by Mr. Fuji. Please welcome
two lovely faces.
I got their numbers.
Yokozuna.
I can get it. You and I. Speaking of numbers, Yokozuna has Bret the Hitman Hart's number, and it's one. WrestleMania 9, Las Vegas.
I'll tell you what, Mr. Fuji, very ambitious, Brain. Oh, I don't think he's got both oars in the water. Because get this, this Sunday night at 8 o'clock.
I think it's 8 o'clock. Yes, it is.
On a nationally televised program, Yokozuna, with only 1 week and counting to the big one, is going to have a match with the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Well, I asked Mr. Fuji about that, and I said, Fuji, you do what you want, but when I was managing, I would never let my man that close to WrestleMania fight a competitor, fight a man, two-time WWF champion like the Macho Man.
Well, let's face it, Brain, this is a worldwide event. And take a look, we have Japanese photographers everywhere, guys here from Australia to cover the event.
I believe there's a couple of photographers from Germany too, Brain.
They're all over the place. I saw them in the back before I came out. This is the hottest item going across the world today.
Well, you can bet on that. And oh, look at the tremendous ovation!
The champion, the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret.
A standing ovation!
Oh. Look, they're hanging from the rafters.
Is he ready? You betcha. Just oozing with confidence. There's a nice gift for that youngster. That youngster will cherish that brain the rest of his life.
Who cares?
I know you don't. The time for the talking is over. The time for the signing is now. And a week from now, Brain, the time for all the talking will be over.
Come on, sign your name, Hart. We know you're the WWF champion. For now.
Eye to eye.
Look at the concentration on Yokozuna. He never took his eyes off Hart.
Just a second, gentlemen.
He left that dressing room.
Please. Gentlemen, please take your seats for the signing.
The most coveted title on the line at Caesar's Palace. And Fuji wants it bad.
He's gentlemen, doing the talking. Yokozuna's not saying anything.
A little decorum for this official ceremony.
Mean Gene Okerlund trying to establish some semblance of order here. Is he going to sign in Japanese, Brain? Do you know that?
Fuji told me both.
Both.
Just to make it legal. I'd hate to be facing that man. And having that WWF title.
But you're watching, not the champion.
Watching your career and all that fame and fortune go right down the drain.
You talk like it's over.
I think it is.
Like it's history.
If you would please sit down. I would like to have President Tunney distribute the pens, and let's get this official paperwork out of the way. Bret Hart, please sign your contract. Yokozuna, if you will sign yours.
Obviously, the contracts have been pre-read.
Oh, yeah, they have. But look at this. He's not, Yokozuna has not taken his, B-R-E-T.
Will you stop?
Yokozuna has not taken his eyes off the champion. Bret Hart has
all
looked
right,
at the fans. He's looked at Okerlund.
If you can countersign these
he
contracts.
He is worried, Monsoon. He can't focus. He can't concentrate.
It.
Look at that. Yokozuna. He's trying to, see? Now he looks down.
Well, he's got to write.
You know how to spell his name without looking down? I can spell my name without looking down. I can write in the dark.
On a line? I doubt it.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that makes it official. Your main event at WrestleMania, Bret the Hitman Hart facing Yokozuna for this, the World Wrestling Federation title. With that,
sure, the chair's not big enough.
Let's hear from the champ, the challenger, and manager, Mr. Fuji.
It's official now, Gene Mosley. Come WrestleMania night, my Yokozuna become the new WWF Heavyweight Champion. And for you, Bret Hart,
I can't concentrate.
Will you be quiet?
I'm a broadcast journalist. I have a
all
right to report.
Let's get a comment from the champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Give up now and keep your health.
I'm going to knock you out.
Let me tell you something, Mr. Fuji and Yokozuna. You better keep one thing in mind in WrestleMania 9. I will be completely in focus. I will be 100%, and you will find out why I am the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Oh, that's focus, look out! Yokozuna just ran the table right into the guts of the Hitman.
Whoa! Nice thing to do.
Ran the Hitman hard, squashed like a grape in the corner by Yokozuna. Look at him, he's conscious, right?
Yeah, but if he's hurt, if he's got lung damage or rib damage or something like that, there's no match. He may have made a mistake, Yokozuna.
Came right down on the stand.
I don't like this at all. Then again,
looks on the faces of everyone.
Then again, maybe he's just sending a message. Maybe it's just like a little love tap on what Bret Hart can expect at WrestleMania.
Look at this, Brain.
Yeah,
have you ever seen anybody get up after that?
No, no, I haven't. Not anybody. Nobody's gotten up.
Oh, look at this, Brain.
He's trying to get up. He's trying to get up. He's up.
Oh, he's up.
He's on his face. Well, I can't believe it. Look,
no,
at,
look at that look.
Yes, Yokozuna can't believe it.
Oh, Hitman's down again.
He's down. He is down.
If this were Caesar's Palace, he would be at the mercy of Yokozuna, and we would have a new champion.
He could pin him right now.
Fortunately, it's not.
Bret Hart is going to think about this every minute, every second, every hour. From now until that bell rings at Caesar's, April 4th.
Don't you think that Yokozuna is going to be thinking, Brain? He hit the guy with his best shot. And the guy still got up.
No, I don't think he gave his best shot. Had he gave
you
him his best
think
shot,
so, huh?
If he gave his best shot, there'd be no match.
Good.
He doesn't want that. He knows what he's doing. But I didn't think that he thought Bret Hart would be up on his feet that quick. He thought maybe a half hour later. Nothing like this.
No champion ever in the history of the WWF.
He's getting up
has
again.
Displayed
he's fighting
more
back.
Guts than this man, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Well, I don't know if he's got that much guts or if he's just that dumb. He's getting up on his feet. Look
he's
at
got
that.
Pride. He's got intestinal fortitude.
And the Japanese photographers are just clicking with those cameras.
He's up
happening.
Again.
He's on his feet. He's walking. He's walking.
And he's breathing.
But he's hurt. He got the message. He got the message.
Perhaps injury done. We'll have to wait and find out. But what a display of courage and guts. We'll be right back after this.
He's down. He's down.
Off the rope. Shoulder.
We certainly know what we're dealing with there. That's enough to break a rib just running into Yokozuna.
He's getting up awful slow, too.
Oh, my.
You must admit, with the schedule the Hitman's been keeping all over the world, wrestling, doing charity work, cutting albums and this and that, defending the title more than any WWF champion. He's got to be ready to be picked.
Oh, man, over the top rope. Wait a minute, look at this, and Yokozuna's coming right out with it. Size-wise, skill-wise, a lot of similarities. Oh, no. A lot of similarities with the Hitman Bret Hart and the Macho Man Randy Savage. And you can bet Bret Hart is taking notes. And you can bet he doesn't like what he sees right now.
You know, this could be a preview right now of what you're going to see in WrestleMania, except Savage will be the Hitman.
Oh! Yokozuna showing no mercy whatsoever on the Macho Man Randy Savage. Pausing back into the ring now.
You know, he's agile for a 505-pound man. Very agile.
You can say that again.
And I don't think the Hitman can put that sharpshooter on those legs. Do you?
No, I honestly do not believe that the Hitman will be able to apply his special patented sharpshooter.
You know, the secret to this match and the match with Bret the Hitman Hart at WrestleMania is they've got to wear down Yokozuna. If they try to match him,
I'm not looking at it. Series of left jab, a hard right hand. Look at this, Randy Savage.
Yeah.
Just like that. One shot, one devastating chop to the throat area. Turns it right back around. That's incredible.
Well, that's the mark of a champion. He feels it right now.
Big power slam on the part of Yokozuna. Uh-oh. Randy Savage better get out of the way. Look out. Down.
That's it. Ho-ho. Keep watching, Mr. Hart. You're next.
No one moves very far after being squashed by that huge ham of Yokozuna.
But look, it looks like Yokozuna is toying around with Macho Man.
He could have finished him off.
You think he's trying to make some sort of a statement?
Yeah, he knows Bret Hart's watching. He knows Bret Hart's camp is watching. He wants to send a big message.
Ooh.
This is a little something for you, Mr. Hart.
A message, no doubt, that'll be received very well and very clearly in Tokyo. Oh, come on, ref, get in there.
He's gonna count of four to break it.
I don't care what he has, come on.
Well, he should be allowed to do this and have a little leeway because he doesn't really speak English that well.
So oh, I see, yeah, sure.
You gotta have a little leeway with our friends from the Far East.
Right.
Well, I can assure you, Bobby the Brain Heenan, that Yokozuna does not represent our friends from the Far East or Japan for that matter.
Look at this.
Here he comes.
Oh!
Randy Savage moving out of harm's way just in the nick of time. And that had to take something out of the 505-pounder. Savage going up to the top rope.
He's behind
Randy
you.
Savage, yes. Yokozuna down
to one knee. Down to one knee. He's up.
Do it again.
He's behind you!
Randy Savage! Oh, did you see that?
He lost his footing.
He what?
Look to me
Mr.
like
Mr. Fuji jammed Randy Savage in the leg with that Japanese flag.
Boy, there's something fuzzy on my monitor. I missed that one.
Oh, no. Look at that. Devastating. Belly
one,
to belly.
1, 2, 3. Keep watching, Mr. Hart. That is you, pal.
I can't believe it.
Wow, to get a win like this on the center. Tremendous.
Yokozuna! Thanks to Mr. Fuji, who jammed that Japanese flagpole into the thigh area of the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Then from there, the suplex of the 505-pounder, enough to finish off on Quirksley, one of the greatest former champions in the history of the WWF, Macho Man, Randy Savage. And look, Savage is still suffering the consequences as this man goes through his winning ritual.
You know, in a week from tonight, Martin McMahon, that could be Bret the Hitman Hart, the WWF champion.
There's no question about it.
You know, he handled Savage pretty easily.
He did not.
My opinion as a broadcast journalist.
Now, wait a minute. Mr. Fuji, just give me some sort of structure. Wait a minute. Yokozuna's coming back over to the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Well, I know. Fuji told Yokozuna to finish him off. I bet you told him that.
I can't. Oh, no. Look at this.
Is he going up?
Yokozuna's going to go up. Randy Savage laying on his back.
consequences of the suplex. Oh, no. Yokozuna now down. Oh, he missed. He missed. Randy Savage moved out of the way just to the nick of time.
Get him, Yokozuna. Get up. Don't let him outsmart you. Get him.
Randy Savage back on his feet. So is Yokozuna. Randy Savage in a high knee to back driving Yokozuna. Look at this. Driving him to the outside. Randy Savage driving the number one contender to the outside.
See, Fuji's told him right now, don't concern yourself with Savage. We got Bret the Hitman Hart at WrestleMania. You're going to become champion. Relax. Don't lose it.
Yokozuna wants to get back into the ring, and that's okay with a Macho Man.
Half of that double main event, the 505-pound Japanese challenger Yokozuna, managed by Mr. Fuji, meets this man. Right now, let's hear from World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
You know, Mr. Fuji, I'm getting just a little sick and tired of how everybody's talking about Yokozuna's gonna walk all over me at WrestleMania 9. How I'm the big underdog. And Yokozuna and you are already talking about the Emperor's gonna send you telegrams congratulating you on becoming the next World Wrestling Federation champion. Well, let me tell you something, Yokozuna. You're talking about losing face. You might lose a whole lot more than your face because you're up against the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. The excellence of execution is in focus, and I will be 100% in Caesar's Palace.
Well, just as Sean Mooney reminded everyone, it's time to spring forward here at WrestleMania.
Spring
Perhaps
forward!
Nobody knows that better than Bacchus up there at the Festival Fountain.
Bacchus!
Yeah, he knows how to party down, no question of it. And so does the Hitman Bret Hart. He really knows how to party down.
Bacchus is a friend of mine because we party down together sometimes.
Yeah, looks like maybe we're going to have a little storm here or something. I don't know. What do you think about all this, King? What's the
story?
Well,
the storm is appropriate, just like being at Caesar's Palace is appropriate.
Yeah. What's going on up
there? And look at the smile on Bacchus' face, because he knows that just like Caesar's reign as emperor came to an end, that's what's about to happen to the reign of Bret the Hitman Hart as WWF champion. It's about to come to an end, and it's put a big smile on the face of Bacchus.
Hey, you can't believe what's happening right here. I was listening to every word you were saying.
Bacchus is coming
like
alive,
I usually
think the king is too. Well, the storm has passed, but the fun is just beginning here this Sunday at Caesar's Palace. It's the site of WrestleMania 9. And if you can't be with us here in Las Vegas, we do invite you to join us via pay-per-view television.
Right.
This is going to be a WrestleMania to end all WrestleMania.
The greatest of all time, and just don't forget that you gotta have your toga on.
Yeah, well, that's true.
Whether you're watching on pay-per-view or you're there live, and guess what I'm gonna have on? A macho toga. Shut up.
Well,
don't say a word.
Before we get into what the king is likely to have on, let's introduce you now to the World Wrestling Federation
all
champion,
right,
the Hitman Bret Hart.
All right, Bret. Hey. Great to see ya!
Hell yeah, and it's this Sunday, you against Yokozuna. Now, last weekend, if I can remind both of you gentlemen,
all right,
you had a match with Yokozuna.
Exactly.
And you had a contract signing with Yokozuna. What was it like to have 505 pounds of Yokozuna crushing down on your chest as a part of that contract signing?
You know what it was like to me? It's like a bulldozer running you over and then backing up and staying there. But you know something? Yokozuna's gonna find out that I'm the excellence of execution, that I am the World Wrestling Federation champion, and this Sunday in WrestleMania 9, I'm not gonna fall for that stunt. It's gonna be a whole different ball game, because Yokozuna has to get me there, and he has to drag me to that corner, and he has to put that 505 pounds on my chest, and it's not so easy, and he's gonna find out that the World Wrestling Federation champion, the excellence of execution, is gonna be excellent.
All right, but then no adverse effects, no ill effects then as a result of what happened last week?
Well, I'm a little sore.
Uh-huh.
That's
been a little sore before.
There you go, right there.
Yeah, what kind of tips would you give, excuse me please, Ken.
Shut up.
What kind of tips would you give the Hitman Bret Hart as a result of your match?
Straight away, I'm gonna tell you something right now. You're against all odds, yeah. You're the underdog, but that's okay. You're the WWF champion. And I have RESPECT for you. Yokozuna rolled right over me like he did you at the contract signing. Okay, we know that. But at WrestleMania 9 this Sunday, you can get RESPECT from all the zillions of fans all over the world that back you already, brother. Well, they're behind you. They're in your corner. I'm in your corner. Just want to say best of luck, because in my heart, in your heart, in all of our minds, we know you're the WWF champion, and he's going to beat Yokozuna. Yeah.
Yokozuna, likely to have some respect for the Hitman. We'll see you later on Sunday for WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah.